is in my head. All I'm seeing now is red, and this path that I'm on really isn't one to tread. Crushing bones with my griefs as I walk through the dead. Got my shield held tight with a scorched stain red. Hearing echoes of screams as I fall through the depths. Spewing pits with lava, spears with heads. Passing little black rooms with some wine and bread. Got some cells on the flip side, makeshift beds. A candlelight flicks in the hall ahead. It ain't nothing but a shadow, black as death. He advances forward, taking normal steps. A spike in a ball chain hanging from his web. He exhales some smoke, cold as breath. Sending chills up my spine, I think I know what's next. I charge him head on, hoping for the best. I think it's finally time to put this monster to rest. Beat the battle I won, I stand up righteous, the light breaks through, he lays there lifeless, I fall to one knee, my sword starts shining, I grab it by the hilt, the light is blinding, the floor drops out, it's an endless time swing, with huge wings sprout out my back, I'm flying, huge pillars in the sky, I'm dipping and diving, life all around me, everything's thriving, thrown in the distance, a clock that's timing, demons on the floor, every one of them crying. Angels all around me, one of them smiling, strangely familiar, one from my childhood. She takes my hand softly, says, shh, be quiet. We both head forward, where her is my guidance. These times are at an end, we put an end to the violence. Pray they don't return, the only scene when it's blindness.